A robbery suspect was killed in a deputy-involved shooting, and it was all caught on camera. And we have to warn you, the video is disturbing, but you will not see the moment he's shot.
He's doing something stupid.
You can see a flash when the man fired his first shot as he came out of the store. LA County Sheriff's deputies say he was an armed robbery suspect. He was barricaded inside this La Mirada AM-PM on Beach Boulevard for hours. No employees or customers were inside during that standoff.